The third star goes to Conor Sheary, who had 2 points, including the eventual game-winning goal, as the Sabres squeaked by the Jackets 5-4. The second star of the night goes to Kyle Connor, who scored a pair of goals in regulation and then topped it off with the game-deciding goal in the shootout, lifting the Jets to a 4-3 win in Boston. And your first star of the night is Edison, New Jersey native Anthony Stolarz, who was tested early and often but did not crack once in his 38-save shutout at Madison Square Garden.